think I'm gonna faint. It's pretty exciting. Okay, so here we are on our very special day to find out if we're having a boy or a girl. We are at Ihilani, where the magic happened. This is where we had our first date, and which eventually led up to us having our first baby. So it's a pretty significant spot. So with us today, we have Cupcakes, which you'll see in a minute, and they have the gender color inside.
You don't need a narrative.
No.
Look, here, look, that's what I was going to say on the video.
I know, you're strange.
I've meant to say that. Okay, should we peel it? Well, just don't peel all the way in. Like, are we going to look at it immediately?
Yeah.
Okay.
One, two, three.
I was right! I was right! I told you, Debra! Number four! Justice Abrams Dennis!
Justice Abrams Dennis!
Wait, I was totally thinking about you! I want somebody to carry your name!
You know why I'm not?
No.
I've been praying for a boy the whole time. I have all my good luck charms, and it's worked the whole time. It's okay. We just found out we're having a boy. A boy. Justice.